Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to a bit of a different video. I am so used to doing my intro that I nearly said it. I was like, welcome back to some Stray Kids. Well, technically it is Stray Kids related. However guys, today is an unboxing. Also, as you can probably tell, I'm actually sat on my floor in my little room. I'm on the other end from where I normally film, and that's because there's gonna be quite a lot of stuff today and I really needed, you know, the room to spread things out and be able to show you guys properly. So yeah, that's pretty much the plan. No reaction today apart from, well, me reacting to opening stuff, which is, I already know it's gonna be a mess, so I don't know if this still counts, but get a snack, get a drink, make sure you're comfortable guys, let's go. Okay, so to start this video, I just wanted to say just a very quick thing, and that is, thank you. Thank you to my lovely, lovely friend, my lovely fellow stay, Alex, who, yeah, we've got the same name, so if you hear me say Alex, that is me speaking about the group order manager who has sent me this box of all the stuff that I've clowned and bought. Now, Alex is a very lovely human being. I am very, very honoured that I can be doing this unboxing with all of her goodies because I genuinely think she deserves all the love and the praise in the world for what she does. Being a group manager, I can only assume, is not easy, yet she's always just so kind and helpful, and she has helped me personally so much with my Stray Kids collection that I don't think I could ever thank her. So I just wanted to just say a very quick thank you before I got into this, because I know I'm going to be a mess as soon as I open this box, and I didn't want to skip out the thank yous, because I mean, hopefully you already know that I'm very, very grateful. However, I wanted to actually say it, and so you can hear it from my actual mouth rather than a message or something like that. So I will put all of her information in the description box. I will link her main Twitter account, which is where she does all of her group orders, so that if you're, you know, you're interested or you want to check it out, or you want to DM her and ask her any questions, so that'll be there for you to have a little gander at and just see if it's something that you're interested, if you want to purchase anything. And I will also link her Etsy account because she does sell homemade candles, and I'm very sad. I wish I had one that I could like show, but I did miss out on her most recent sale. I'm gonna get some in the next order. She makes homemade candles, but very recently she has done a Stray Kids collection, so she's done candles inspired by Stray Kids songs and lyrics and stuff like that. So yeah, definitely check it out, especially if you're a stay, because she's just a lovely, helpful person, and you know, I'd love to see her group order account grow because she's very much deserving of it. So yeah, thank you Alex. All right, shall we get into this? Otherwise I'm just gonna talk non-stop about how amazing Alex is, and then this will be like a 4-hour long video. I was actually gonna do this live, however I figured, because, and you guys should know, due to the amount of talking I do and the amount of distractions I get from just answering questions or talking to you guys, I just figured I'm gonna pre-record this so that I can cut it and edit it so it's not ridiculously long. And also, you know, if I do want to show you stuff, I can edit it to make it more viewable for you, if that makes sense. So like I said at the start of this, I have two boxes here. One is off Alex, which is all of my bundle of just stuff I've ordered through her over the last few months. And the other one is something that I very impulsively bought after watching the most recent Stray Kids Code episode. And I actually think I discussed the item in the episode like every 2 minutes because I just fell in love with them. I wasn't going to buy them unless I found them at a good price, because they had pretty much sold out everywhere as soon as I looked for them. The Converse website, that's a hint of what it is, unless you've not figured it out. The Converse website had sold out. Another store that I tried had them, but they were ridiculous because they're basically out of stock at Converse. People were like reselling them and selling them for a ridiculous price. And I was like, I can't do that. Like I can't, as much as I want them, I'm not that desperate. Honest to God, right? I was just having a little look before I went to bed and I had a link pop up as a recommendation on YouTube of all places, honestly. And they were there in an English site. There was one pair left in my size, half price. I've never bought something so quickly in my entire life. So that is the only reason why I bought them, was because they were half of the price, okay? So before you think like I'm just this desperate freak who just buys everything Stray Kids release, which I kind of am, but I was smart and actually waited, saw this opportunity, and I took it. Ta-da! So this is where I bought them from. I bought them from a British store that basically sell designer wear and shoes and bags and accessories that are no longer available, if that makes sense. If you've seen the shoes, which both Hyunjin and Ayen were wearing during the episode, they are actually a collaboration piece that Converse did with an artist called Golf Wang. So that is why they say golf on them. At first, I thought they were by Tyler, the Creator, but that is only because Tyler, the Creator released his collaboration with Converse the same time that these were dropped, so I got confused. But anyway, shall we open them and cry and clown together, because I think it's time. Okay, I've actually moved because I actually had no space whatsoever where I was sat, so we are a little bit more in my room now, so yeah. All right, let's do this. Ooh. Oh my God. I'd just like to point out that these arrived within 24 hours. How insane is that? Oh my God, the box, the yellow, guys. I mean, come on, if it was, the yellow wasn't enough to convince me. Oh my God. Sorry if my eyes are all over the place. You know what I'm like at filming? I'm absolutely terrible at this. Oh, they've got that new shoe smell. The yellow, I see the yellow, oh my God. Okay, let me put this down. Why am I like this? Why do I have no self-control? Honest to God. It's just a lot to take in because I can't believe I actually bought these. Oh my God. They're actually gorgeous though. Oh my God. Also, don't start judging me because I've got big ass feet. I do have big ass feet. Okay, let me just chill out and just show you. So, yeah. And the yellow, look how beautiful that yellow is. Oh my God. Oh my God, they're actually gorgeous. What the hell? Oh my God, okay. Can I get them on my feet? Hold on. Ta-da! Oh my God, they're actually like the most perfect fit. Let me put them on and see if I can like cut this and show you them properly on my feet, you know? I am so freaking happy with them. They are so nice. I mean, they remind me a little bit of bowling shoes, if you know what I mean, or clown shoes because of how bright they are. But honestly, I love bright clothing. And well, to be honest with you, despite how I look, I do wear a lot of black, so like black hoodies and black jeans. So I think these splashes of color are gonna look really, really nice. And yeah, I'm gonna lace them up properly, try them on properly, and yeah, show them off to the world. I'm not even ashamed that I take so much inspiration from what they wear. I mean, inspiration meaning I buy their stuff, but at the end of the day, they're a pair of shoes, you know? And if I love them, I love them. And regardless of Stray Kids wearing them or not, I had to have them, and wow. I'm actually so impressed with how fast they arrived. My God. Okay, so I'm kind of glad I got that out of the way because the next box is gonna be the longest box. As far as I'm aware, there should be four main things in this box and then a few possible photo cards, I think. Yeah, I mean, the majority of everything Stray Kids. However, I will say there is one TXT item in here. So I apologize if you're not a TXT fan, but regardless, I still think it's nice to see the unboxing of things because, you know, especially if the quality of the item's good, I think it's really interesting to see. So yeah, hopefully you'll stick around for that as well. If you're watching the premiere, I'm sorry you can't skip it. But if you're watching this as just an unboxing video and you're not that interested in that bit, feel free to skip it. But I hope you don't, because like I say, I think it's nice to check out other groups' goodies as well, even if you don't stan. Sorry. Best bit of the song. I have got music on, I don't even know if you can hear it, but Phobia's on and Jisung's about to hit that high note, and I'm just living my best life with my shoes and my goodies. Anyway, are we ready? I apologize you had to sit there and open shoes with me. I know a lot of you are probably here for the Stray Kids content, but it's a big box. It's a big heavy box, and whew, yeah, I nearly dropped it on my foot. Honestly, I've been waiting for this, and that's not me being impatient and like hurry up and post it. I just mean it's nice to have something to look forward to. So I've been waiting for this and I've just been really excited just to know it's coming. You know what I mean? Anyway, enough talking. Let's do this. Okay, it's open. I've just dropped the camera down a little bit just so that I can just make it easier to show you guys stuff without me having to, you know, really lift and stuff. First things first, really safely packaged. I appreciate that. Thank you, Alex. Okay. Item one. Item two. Oh my God. Items three and four. Oh my God. Okay, hopefully you guys all know what these are. Okay, let me open them. Okay, so we have the Arena and Elle magazines, which some very precious people are featured in. I'm stressed about these photo shoots. Okay, let me just find them, okay? Because what the wait, is that my thing? I presume that's my thing. Is that my thing? I was like, is that free inside? So yeah, I actually bought this. This is the Hyunjin flyer from the All In release. So I now have Changbin, Jisung's, and Hyunjin's, which is amazing. Collection complete. But are these attached to the magazine? These are just here. Why are they just here? Taunting me like this. Oh my God, don't even, Hyunjin. I'm scared. I'm gonna rip them. Let me just show you them close up. So these are like inside. You can cut them out, I assume, but that Hyunjin, please. Okay, oh, so this is like their interview. I'm gonna have to figure out where to find that translated, but oh my God, look at him. This? Let me see if I can just find the start of this interview because I'm gonna be sick. Okay, I found it. Right. I didn't realize Felix was wearing those pants. Okay, so this is where their section starts. Okay. And what the hell? I mean, I have seen a few like spoilers on Twitter of this photo shoot because it's hard not to, but there is nothing better than actually having it full HD in your hands, you know? Like, they look like vampires. Expensive, exquisite vampires. My God. Oh, geez. I've seen this one, but I've not seen this. I'm sorry. I should be showing you immediately. Sorry, I nearly swore really badly then, but are we freaking kidding? Are we kidding? The makeup, the slick back gel wet look hair? Oh, our life is a joke to them. He literally makes me blush, like he's... I'm gonna frame these, I'm gonna cut them out, and I'm gonna frame them because they should be on display for everyone to see for the rest of our lives, okay? This? My God, what the fuck? Oh, gee, oh my. The lighting, the colors, everything is just absolutely stunning. I can't get over it. I genuinely cannot get over it. Hyunjin, what are you doing, pal? Trying to hurt me? Because I don't mind. Then obviously interview page with like this cutout thing, which you bet your ass I'm gonna cut out and put somewhere in my room. That was beyond exceptions. That was beyond that. So, okay, that was Arena. It's gonna be like my new Bible. Okay, next is the Elle magazine. I know Jisung's in this. It's this photo shoot, in case you were wondering, which is Hyunjin, Chan, Jisung, and Felix. So here's Felix looking like that. Oh. Now you tell me who else on this planet can pull off shiny silver pants. No one but Hwang Hyunjin, ladies and gentlemen. And then Chan with his forehead out. Put it away, pal. It hurts. Interview page, some double shots right here. We got Hyunjin and Felix as expected, and then Chan and Jisung looking like absolute snacky snacks. So it's got to a point in my life where I didn't expect I'd be looking through a magazine and feeling this kind of way. Like, why? This, please, I'm sorry, Chan, you look gorgeous as well. I'm not disputing you, but look, he's gorgeous. And then I don't even need to say it anymore, do I? Look, just his side profile, mate. Godly. Oh. You know what? It's just really nice seeing Jisung in this kind of like modeling type thing. I don't think I've really seen him like this, or at least not since Stanin, you know what I mean? Like, it's just really nice to see him embracing his modeling side and just freaking owning it, because my god, he's got it. I mean, Felix, we know he's got it, but it's just really nice to see Jisung in this kind of concept as well, you know? Was that it? Okay, so that was it. So yeah, that was the L photo shoot. Yeah, 10 would recommend. Okay, so the next thing I'm gonna do is the TXT season's greetings. So this is their first season's greetings, I do believe. Or it might not be. I can't remember if they had one last year, but this is my first TXT season greetings that I've got. I know I don't really talk about them very much, but I do stan TXT. I absolutely love TXT. And yeah, this is something I just had to have to add to my collection. So let's go. Ta-da! So this is what it looks like. It is the House Fairy concept. So this is like a giant book, which I just love it. And then they're like little fairies, which is just, yeah, adorable. Okay, so, oh look. It looks so cute. I honestly can't deal with it. There's a sealed, which I can only assume to be photo book or diary. Sorry. Okay, in case you are completely unaware, which you might be because I don't really talk about them, however I do tweet about them a lot, I bias Soobin and I bias Yeonjun. Yeah, look at that babe. Yeonjun is the book fairy, and you bet your ass that is gonna go on display with his beautiful pink hair. Look at him. And then there's like little really cute tickets. So I got a bomb news, the friend pet fairy ticket, where he's got like his information on the back. That's so cute, and it's pink. Oh, ironically TXT has just come on my speaker. Yay! So there's the making DVD, which is here, photo cards, and yeah, look. I assume like with most season's greetings, you get like a one of each member. I think it was the standee and the ticket, which were like limited per member, if that makes sense. Soobin. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't watch Alex unbox this bit because I wanted it to be a surprise, but. Oh, Bomgu. Taehyun with his beautiful blonde hair. I love him with blonde hair. And then little baby Kai with his little hat on and his sweater looking all beautiful. And you also get a calendar, which I've got so many calendars, it's actually freaking stupid. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 calendars are currently on display. Granted, 2 of them are fan site calendars. No, 3 of them are fan site calendars that they're from like 2 years ago. So I just choose my like favorite picture. But yeah, calendar. And then is this gonna be like, oh, how beautiful. I think it's like a fold-out calendar, a bit like the Stray Kids one, which I've got up on display right now. Then there's the diary, which for the first half, it is a diary, but then it changes to a photo book at the back, which I think is a really nice touch. And yeah, they've just beautiful, beautiful pictures. Sorry, you can't see them very well, but stunning. And then that leaves this little envelope thing, which I'm not sure what it is. Oh, how cute. That's adorable. That's really, really nice. Oh, there's a little sticker in here as well. Little sticker. Really high quality. Just everything about that season's greetings is really, really pretty. I just think it's gonna look really nice on my shelf. So yeah, 10 out of 10 would recommend, guys. All right, so now on to the final package, which I believe is all Stray Kids related. So thank you for sitting and looking through the TXT with me. Even if you don't stan, like I say, I think it's just nice to see, you know, other groups' concepts and stuff like that, and just see the effort that everyone puts in. But yeah, I'm gonna open this one. Ah! Okay, so ta-da! So this is, as you can see, it is the District 9 Unlock DVD. I've also bought the Blu-ray, but it's not out just yet. There's a few other things here, which I believe are stuff I bought off Makari, which is like a Japanese website that sell really well-priced photo cards. So let's look at the DVD first. So you get this little like photo, which is cute. Ta-da! And then the actual DVD. Now you're probably wondering, Alex, why did you buy both the DVD and the Blu-ray version? Why do you need both? I bought the Blu-ray version because I want the Blu-ray quality of the concert to watch. So I'm actually not gonna watch this one. I'm gonna watch the Blu-ray one when that ultimately arrives. But each one has different inclusions and I wanted both of them. So yeah, I bought both. The quality of this is actually really good. I am well impressed by that. And I love the gold and black. I just think it's really, really nice. So let's open it. Ooh. It is really, really good quality. Oh my God, I keep forgetting it's that concept, you know, the like bad boy aesthetic that they did with like where they have holding weapons and stuff. I assume this is the DVD. Ta-da! We have stickers. Where they all look absolutely beautiful. I mean, Changbin's looking like a whole ass baby there, but they look absolutely beautiful. Look at that boy in the middle. Oh no. Ugh. You know I was saying about those outfits? Well, you get a mini poster. Ta-da! These fits. Beautiful. I'm actually really glad it's a small poster, you know, opposed to like a big one. And then the photo book. Yeah, and for some reason as well, which I found especially with the BTS Blu-rays and DVDs I've bought in the past, the Blu-ray versions hardly ever come with a big photo book. They normally come with a smaller photo book, which is really, really strange. So yeah, you've got your full. Oh my God. Seriously? Is this what we're doing today? Are we? Because I don't think that's fair. Just shoot me with that freaking gun. What's holding you back, Changbin? Oh no. Listen, why? Why does he think that's okay? Especially when he knows how vulnerable I am right now with him. Why? He's like Negan from The Walking Dead. He's got a fucking baseball bat with nails sticking out of it. It could do some serious damage. And I kind of want him to. Don't you dare forget about this, Sungmin. He existed. I mean, don't you dare forget. And then like making pictures and stuff like that of them during practice, which I think is lovely. And then them practicing on the stage as well. Look at Changbin looking like a buff little baby right there. I just love pictures like this. I just think they're so aesthetically just pleasing. They're just so beautiful. And then ultimately pictures during the tour. Oh. Oh my God. look at him, he's so happy. Hyunjin looking like, you know, the ruiner of lives. Oh God, it's those freaking pants. It's those freaking gold pants. These freaking pants. Felix. Ooh. Sungmin, that is a beautiful picture of Sungmin. Look at him, absolutely gorgeous. Magne on top. Ooh, And then them looking fluffy in like the My Universe stage outfits. Then we've got the WeGo outfits. We have WOW outfits. And then during like their talking stages. Oh, where they just look so happy and so beautiful. Their skin. Oh, the little yellow beret. Look. The whole yellow and black, like obviously I'm here for it. Obviously. Please. Look at them. Oh, I love that shot. Look at that. Beautiful. There's no photo cards or anything, but I like the stickers. I like the poster. I just think, you know, everything's just really nicely presented. Yeah, super happy with that. As always, oh, Alex always gives the cutest freebies. Look. I know your game plan, girl. I'm not mad about it, but I know your game plan. Look at him. Headband. See, I love stuff like this. Like, I use them for my journaling and my scrapbooking. So any kind of freebies, I just love. I think it's just a really nice little touch. Hold on. There's a little note here that says, a little present to say welcome to the dark side. Oh, for God's sake. Alex, are you trying to push me over the edge? Because it's working. So she sent me a Lino photo card because unless you're new here, you should know. Oh my God, that I'm struggling with him at the moment. I'm really struggling with him. I don't think I'm gonna ult him, or at least maybe not right away. However, I can't sit here and lie to you and pretend that I haven't maybe over the last week or so been collecting a few things, because that would be a lie. And I'm not a liar. These literally arrived this morning. So let me just slip that in here with those. I might slowly be collecting him, and that doesn't mean I ult him, okay? I couldn't resist. I mean, look, I couldn't resist. They are beautiful. Thank you for giving me that push, girl. So that just leaves a few that I actually ordered. Like I say, there's no surprises with these. These are from In Life Inclusions that I needed for my collection. So I have Jisung looking like, oh my god, look what he's drawn on the back. Babes. So there's that one. I really wanted this one, so I'm so happy. This one, which I really wanted as well because beautiful. And then Bini Bini Chang Bini again from In Life, which I needed for my collection. And we are finished. Oh my gosh. Thank you to those of you who have sat and watched this whole thing. I know I've talked a lot. I know I've lost my shit a few times. So yeah, I apologize, but I hope you enjoyed it nonetheless. Alex, thank you again. This has just been a wonderful treat to open. Everything was just wrapped perfectly. You've just done everything absolutely spot on. And I am just incredibly, incredibly grateful. Thank you for the gift. I will cherish this with my life and use it as fuel to a very obviously burning fire that I don't think I want to put out. I think I'm just gonna start collecting him. And yeah, like I said at the start of this, guys, I will put all of her links in the description box so that if you are interested, you can check out her Twitter page and see if, you know, there's any group orders or stuff you want to join. I trust her with my money. I trust her with everything. I've never been let down. And yeah, I'm thrilled. I'm so happy. And I'm also hungry and tired, so I won't bore you anymore with any more of my talking. But yeah, if anyone has any questions for me about how I order stuff, if you don't want to disturb Alex, and you know, my DMs are always open. If you want to know more about the shoes or anything that I bought, again, feel free to message me. I don't bite. I'm more than happy to help. Just have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day, guys. Thank you again for being here. And yeah, I'll see you very, very soon for some more. Stray Kids. Oh god, I was doing my usual ending. For some more K-pop stuff. Bye everyone.